And fair play to Ammanford FC. If you thought one former Swansea City player was enough, then let me tell you something. It's not enough for Ammanford FC. They have brought in Lee Trundle, Andy Robinson, and now they have brought in Leon Britton. Three Swansea City legends. They're going at it, and they're not going to stop. We all know the basic story behind Lee Trundle. We all know about Andy Robinson. But what about Leon Britton? Leon Britton is Mr. Swansea City. He has been there and done that. He has won every single title. Well, nearly every single title. That he has played in every single, well, mostly every single English league going. He's played in the Football League. He's played in the Premier League. He's played in Europe. He's played in major cup competitions. He's won cups. He's won titles. He's been there and done that. What is there to achieve next? He was recently playing for Llanelli Town and it ended abruptly. He had an ankle injury and he had to go into a brief retirement. Look, I know most of you are probably wondering, if you think this is a huge degrade for him, for his career, then you're probably missing the entire point. And I'm not going to tell you the basics or anything, I'm not going to go into all the details, but I can tell you what, it's working. So first of all, Ammanford are based in West Wales. They're not really that far from Swansea City. And if you don't think that Ammanford are going to try and not capture this opportunity that's right in front of them on a silver platter, then you must be out of your mind. Football club needs to get some money somewhere, and they need to get fans somewhere. It's not just the Cymru South, it's the Cymru North and all the leagues below. They need to generate fans. I'm not surprised that the likes of Ammanford are trying to capture what they can get. And it's nostalgia. It's brilliant, it's perfect. Nostalgia is one of the most important things in football. You do want to see the legends that you grew up watching, or the players that you've seen at the Vetch Field or at the Cardiff City Stadium or Ninian Park. You do want to see them, you know, have one last game, you know, just to absorb it all in. They're going to try and get some Swansea City fans into the ground to watch these legends play and to get Leon Britton in. Well, you've already got three Swansea City legends on your team, going up against the likes of Llanelli or whatever team that's in the Cymru South now. And I couldn't be more happier for them. Look, if you look at Lee Trundle, for example. Lee Trundle, ever since he's been in, you know, Swansea, he's shown the glitz and glamour of football. And he is one of Swansea's all-time best players ever. He's an ambassador for the club, so of course he's going to be living in Swansea. And you wouldn't be surprised that he's been going around in the Welsh leagues, playing for the likes of Llanelli, Haverford West. You'd be wondering, well, why is he doing that? Why is he doing this? It's because he wants to play. For a club like Ammanford to attract and get the signatures of three former Swansea City legends playing for your club, playing the league that they're in. And if they're generating as much people to come and watch Ammanford, they're going to know that Ammanford Football Club exists. They're not far from Swansea. Some of the former players or the legends are playing for that team. You know, you're basically on a winner here. And if they keep staying, the more people are probably going to come and the more success Ammanford are going to be. Hell, if Richie Phillips is watching this, boy, you're in for a treat in the future. I can guarantee you that hopefully within a season or within two seasons, that Ammanford Football Club will be in the Cymru Premier. I wish that will happen. I honestly do wish that will happen, because one day, one way or the other, they will get there. And for someone like Ammanford, they need it. And if these players just want to play football, they want to play for a club, you, like I said, you can't blame the club from signing them. It's a no-brainer. But come on, it's Leon Britton, it's Lee Trundle, it's Andy Robinson. And if it's working for both sides, then fair play to Ammanford. You can't go wrong there. That's it, guys. What do you think about this video? Make sure you give a like, share, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you keep following the podcast. And also, I'll be having some more news in the future for you, so stay tuned. Take care.